Hello, it's me. Welcome back to my channel. And if you are new, welcome to my channel. I ordered a plant from UK. It took 12 days. Just got this and I have to go pick up my kids right now. I don't want to leave it outside. It's too cold here. Oh, I'm so nervous. It's been sitting in the box for 10 days. Alright, so okay. I'm really nervous. Alright, here we go. Oh, okay. Okay, so the wrapping paper and okay, so a little damage on yeah, that's I think in Silver Grove. It's hard to find in America. Oh, this is bending. No. Yeah, I have to untangle and tell them maybe I need a replacement. You can see the brown. Leaf just came off. So, and yeah, but I have to, yeah, I contacted with them. Yeah. Oh well. What do you think? I'm sure that this is a string apart silver growly. It's a little upsetting because of the condition. Look. Oh no. This is dead. It's cutting, I think. Cutting and then he propagated. In a 2.5-3 inch pot. This is cute, but you have to untangle. It's very long. Maybe this is going to be a part 2 video. Yeah, because it's hard to. It takes a long time to untangle. But the condition of this plant is not well. See, from UK, it's long travel and it has a lot of damage to it. Yep. So, I will definitely need to contact with them. Yeah, it's like 8 minutes still. I've touched. It's broken. Okay, it's very long, but you see the condition is not so well, so I will contact you with them and I'm going to ask them to get a replacement because of this. You see the condition, the leaf is dying and this one not even attached, it's broken. So yeah, I paid about $23, but this one right here is completely brown, still attaching to the vine, but yeah. So I got leaf, falling leaf, and this one is yellowing. Yeah, and I don't know, did it come with tuber? I don't think it's tuber. Is it tuber or just cutting? Yeah, this is not healthy. I will contact with them and I will let you know. Right, thank you for watching. I have to go pick up my kids, so I'm leaving now, but please leave a comment, and if you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe. Thank you for watching.